Hey guys, it's Megan Margaret here with another episode of Les Whis Mystery Hotel Challenge, and this morning the carpool for Cole will be here in about like a half an hour, a little bit less than that, as you can tell by the time on the bottom of the screen. The screen. Anyway, it seems that Allison is not here yet. She's heading home or something because, hold up. Oh, she's just laughing at, looking herself like a cat. Okay. So she was like grooming herself in the corner right in front of the chess table. Now that's interesting. You don't see that every single day, but I'm gonna have her head to bed. I think that'll be the best thing for her right now. Because I really worry about her sometimes. Okay, so Cole should be heading out there soon. Oh, it's Boa's birthday today, so his little baby will be a toddler. Oh, I'm so excited. I love when babies turn into toddlers, you know. Something that we might not see in The Sims 4, but I'm not going to start on that. But we'll see what happens anyway. Okay, so the carpool for Anne will be arriving in an hour as well. And she is off to the bathroom right after Cole, which is pretty great for her. Is that toilet dirty? No, it's fine. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go leave her alone, give her her space. No, Ben isn't gonna wake up soon. Obviously, she just came home, so she's gonna be sleeping. And she actually wants to get demoted, which is stupid. Why would you want to become from a level 8 to level 7? Why would you ever want to get demoted? I don't know why, but I mean, Allison would like it, so whatever. When she wakes up, I will have her drop off her bribe. Hopefully, I'll remember. I don't want to, you know, have her do it now because, well, it just might be a little bit early, and like when she wakes up, she might be stinky. I might want her to take a shower and all that stuff. So actually, you know what? I'll cue it up. So she'll use the bathroom, take an evil shower, and then she'll drop off her bribe. If she's hungry, then she'll just come home and eat later. Okay, and it seems that this computer is broken, so I am going to have Ben. There you go, I can click on him now. Okay, cool. I'm going to have him repair this once he's done getting ready for the day. And then he'll eat right after he does this, hopefully. Have him do that. Okay. Whose carpool is here? Anne's. She's heading down there. Awesome. Okay, cool. Ezra's working. Claire is actually taking her shower, which is great. I was gonna make her bed. I'm sorry. I'm just used to having my Sims do that. These stereos are on. What are the stereos on? Okay, cool. I just wanted to turn it all off because I have my music back on. Like my sound from Unmuted, and just leave the stereos on. There's no party right now. I would usually like to have it on, but well, we'll turn it off for now, you know. A little bit of quiet, I guess. Okay, is that the male guy up front? Oh, the male woman, she's dropping off a gift. So, cool, we can get the mail later. But I'll have Tori do that. Or Ben, since he's going to be co-owner soon. Wow, this place really needs some cleaning up. So, I see that they're not too hungry, but they will be hungry soon. So, she actually mastered the guitar skills. So, what she can do is, I don't know, what can you do, band members? She could chat it up with someone. Oh, this girl, yeah. She should chat it up with her because this band members thing, she needs to raise it up higher. Oh, they're all old friends, that's so cute. All right, I'll have her do that. And Tori, I will actually wake her up to, let's see, leftovers. We have waffles, so I can have them eat waffles tonight, today. Why did I call it a night? I don't know, today. And that will be their breakfast, but I want her to clean all this up. She doesn't need to make the bed if that's what she wants to do. Don't make the bed. Did you? Yeah, you did. Okay, whatever. Well, go do that. Record commercial at Sand, Sun, and Surf Corp. We get simoleons and celebrity points. Sounds good. I guess we'll do that after she's done working. So, she needs to run errands for supervisor. While her coworker, and I say coworker because there's only one, and her boss, they have a good relationship, so it's nothing really she could do. So she will just propose a new course of action. Maybe that can get her somewhere. And then after work, she can record a commercial. Sounds good. And Claire is chatting up with this lady here. I'll have her do that, and I'll have her go eat right after she talks to this lady one more time. Then I'll have her grab a plate. Is Ezra hungry? Ezra's actually hungry. What do you want to do? Ooh, you want to master the writing skill. We will definitely do that with you. How far are you to go? Yeah, a bit there. He has like 3/4 of the way to go, so I'll have him do that. Okay, who else is hungry? Well, Ben will eat after he wakes up and does all his errands of the day, I guess. Okay, Anne has opportunity to take to illegally take out money for the political campaign fund. Will she do it? No. I'm going to pass that opportunity right now. We don't need it, and I don't want her getting into any trouble. Really don't want that. So she's really high in her career, I believe. She should be. Yeah, she's mayor, level 7. That's crazy. That's great. Very, very great. Okay, so Tori just going to clean that up and go back to bed. Wait. I'll actually have her take care of her kid before she gets back to bed. So I know she's, like, exhausted, and she can't be in a worse mood. I mean, she can, actually, but... Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm going to turn off my phone right now. Wow. Okay. Anyway, alright. So, after that, you know, I'm just still going to have her take care of her kid. And change his diaper. Why not? He doesn't need it. And he won't need it for a little while, but I'll have her do it anyway. Because he'll be cleaner, and it doesn't take too long. Yeah, he's gonna need a diaper change soon. Oh, Cole's asked to help out with an important proposal that needs to be done right now, but it may overwork Cole when combined with all his other work that he has to be done today. Should Cole work on the proposal? Sure, help out. Awesome! Cole's hard work and effort has really paid off to the tune of a permanent extra 25 simoleon raise per hour. Of course! Help out! Duh! Okay, so Cole helps out with the proposal, although the work was intense. What did I drop? Oh. Okay, sorry. Although the work was intense and Cole was a little stressed, the boss is impressed and Cole gets a raise for going the extra mile. Of course, that's what I like to see. And I know she just put her kid in the crib, but I think I'm gonna take him out. Oh, she's gonna make something? Was that her that wasted the 11 simoleons? Oh god. What are you wearing? Oh, your his everyday clothes. Okay, that's weird. Maybe he took a shower earlier? I don't know. Okay, cool. Well, I'm actually gonna have her snuggle him again. Wait till he pees himself. Pretty much. Let's play with snuggle. Let's wait a little bit longer. Since he's gonna do it soon. Nope, not yet. Alright, play with snuggle. Some more. Okay, soon, definitely. I'll have her change his diaper. Oh my god, right after she does it. Change his dirty diaper, put Bo in the crib, and then head back downstairs. Before you do that, oh my god, this place is a pigsty, and she needs to do laundry in her bedroom. Alright, I'm going to have her use the I can't use what's dirty. Fine, you know what? What's this? He needs to record a commercial too? Fine, he'll do it. I will have him actually go ahead and do all that, go ahead and eat, and then he's gonna clean this toilet up because now he's co-owner too. He left over Tofu Dog, fine. But he's co-owner and he's able to do that. So Anne left work earning 651 simoleons, and she will go ahead and actually record the commercial. It seems like Ben was invited to the party, and everyone else was, of course, to Alice's party. What is going on? Okay, I know you're like tired, but like you wanted to eat the Tofu Dog, so now you're gonna finish it. Is it bad? No, it's fine. Eat it. It's normal quality. That's okay. Okay, now go ahead and quickly make... wash that up. And... did he not eat? No. Okay. Well, go ahead and eat and then record a commercial. That is what Anna's doing. Yes, she's recording her commercial right now. Great! Cole has a work... Ooh, left work. Sims 2 on the big screen. Left work earning 1,189 simoleons today. So being timely and discreet are great qualities in this industry. It is ever so refreshing in this business to have such a trustworthy and dependable associate. Please accept this associate... Please accept this job performance increase as the gratitude of the leader. And the gratitude of the leader. So, wow, Cole's impressive performance has actually earned him a promotion to CEO, which just completed his lifetime wish. One down, 7 more to go if we can complete them. What does Tori want to be? Oh, he wants to learn all the recipes. Yeah, maybe we could complete all of them. Maybe even Bo's. We'll see. I don't know. Maybe not Bo's, but still 6 more to go. That's awesome. The chief executive officer is the most important person in the single business entity. The world lurks... Hold on. What is she doing? What you doing? No. Use the bathroom, take a shower, and then go back to bed. Why can't you sleep? Oh, she's feeling buzzed. Good job, Tori. But yeah, the corner office on the top floor looks pretty good. And the view, the world looks pretty good from the corner office on the top floor. Nobody dares utter a single word under your long inspirational speeches. Enjoy the new office, but don't get too comfy. There's work to do, and you're the one to do it. So now he makes 283 simoleons per hour. That is nuts. That's crazy. Good job, Cole. good job. So the business career is definitely a very easy one, as you can tell. All you need to do is, like, know your boss and some coworkers. She's really, like, trolling on those forums lately. Oh, God. Okay. Change outfit to career. Sure, why not? You know what you could do? You could chat with your band members, but I'll have you do that at home. So why don't you just head out right now to work and just perform some concerts. Perform like two today and then you'll head home after that. So the maid is done cleaning for the day, I see. All right, Ben is there. Cole is here. He wants to play computer games. You know what might be better? He can answer his phone, I guess. Even though I just canceled that interaction, but I'll accept it, I guess. Oh, what do they break? I don't know. But Pearl wants to go on a date. No. She break her shower? Yes, she did. And right as Ben leaves, too. Well, when he comes home, he will go ahead and repair that. But, Tori, you have 2 hours until you stop being buzzed. So what you can do... You actually also are developing the handiness, but I'd rather him do it. Because, well, don't serve more hot beverages. Crazy. I'd rather her actually, like, do laundry for once in her life. But yeah, I'd rather him do it so he can increase his handiness skill. Because Ben really needs that for his job. So you were a little worried when you started out, but it turned out the production was actually pretty great. The pay wasn't anything to scoff at either. So, she actually just got that. So will Ben, I guess. Wow, it's pretty good pay, I might say. We don't need it at all. But it's not bad if we have it anyway. All right. She's heading home. She needs to increase her charisma skill. We threw a great party. That's awesome. We threw a great party and we didn't... No, come on. We threw a great party. Why isn't that want accepted, I guess? Oh, well. That's fine. Okay, who can she get to know? I could have her go out today and probably get to know some people, but I know that I'm probably not going to focus on her at all. So, maybe we can invite someone over. Maybe we can invite this girl over. It actually does help using charming introduction. Oh, we can get to know the kid. Maybe we'll just do that. What is she doing? Sleep? Sorry. Oh my god. Hiccups. I think hiccups. Yeah. Oh my god. I hope they don't stay. All right. So you're cleaning up the clothes on the lot. You have half an hour of that and then you'll pass out. So what are you doing? How are you doing? You're in the kid's room now. Interesting that there's clothes in there. Okay. All right. Do that. All that. Cool. What do we do? Oh, the party's starting. He got the 5,000 simoleons. Some people say that Tinsley Wilson has a terrible guilty secret. Could it really be true? I don't know. You have to find out and tell us. Because Sims love gossip. Humans love gossip, too. So, I mean, it makes sense. All right. How are these guys doing? You're going to sleep? Okay. Your hunger's pretty good, so it doesn't really bother me that you're gonna head to bed. You wanna play computer games? I think I might. Oh, the baby is crying. Nobody can go in there except actually, you know, the baby itself. And, what actually, can the baby go? Maybe it's too young for me to, like, hold on, locks, Best Buy Sims. Oh, okay, there you go. Now the baby can open the door by himself, if he needs to, because he's gonna be a toddler today, so that's crazy. But yeah, I could have Anne go in there too, maybe get to know him, but later. I'll just have her practice speech or something. Can she? Yeah, relationships and friend meets the requirements, so I'll have her. I think she'll wake him up if she talks to herself, practicing her speech in his room. So I'll have her just do that another day. I'll have her actually head home, Claire, since it's getting pretty late. Wow, Tori has not slept last night. She slept for like an hour or two, and she has been up today. All you need to do is get buzzed, I guess. Then once you start doing laundry, you just don't stop. That's awesome. Here you go. She's just a trooper. Such a trooper. What is this? Watch him? Watch him do what? Ezra, what could you possibly be doing? Oh, making a silly face? Oh god, he's stir crazy and humiliated. Ooh. Sorry about that, bunny. Buddy, yeah, buddy. I thought I called him bunny, but no, I called him buddy. Okay, cool. So what's in the refrigerator? There's still some tofu dog, which might still be good. I don't know. Whoever's hungry can eat that or can try to eat it. So let me place it down there. All right, you're kind of hungry. Grab a plate. Ben, you're not that hungry. So you're gonna play with the kids. So He needs hunger and social. We will do that. So first, give bottle. Snuggle, play with Snuggles. 8 o'clock, he should be turning. He should be having his birthday soon, actually, but he's not. All right. What's going on? Okay, she's practicing her speech. Cool. So Cole is sleeping. Anna is practicing her speech. I'll have her go to bed hungry because we don't have much tofu dog. Oh, it seemed as Allison has had the last plate. Claire. There's nothing to eat. I guess that's Tori's job. Is she having another drink? Oh my god, she's gonna cook some pumpkin pie because it's springtime, and what's better to eat in spring? Actually, we're gonna make key lime pie because I decided that I have not made key lime pie in my game forever, so now I'm going to make some key lime pie. And I realized that the pumpkin pie is ridiculous. Okay, so Edmund, no. Claire would not be interested in you. Whoa, she's like rocking out. Stop making inappropriate forum posts. Jeez. Alright, use this hallway bathroom over here. And then after that, head downstairs here. Sure that works. Okay, Allison, time to go to bed. Don't you dare cozy up. Head to bed. Have yourself some evil slumber. She is missing work for some reason, but it's not even her work hour. Oh my god, her thing is going down. That is not fair. I don't like that she has to go to work. Hold on, don't go to work. I'm gonna get it back up by testing she's enabled true, because that's not fair. It's not her working hour, and it says that she's supposed to be working, but she's not. And her performance is going down. Nuh-uh. You can't bring it up? Oh my god, get to work. I hate that. Thought it would work a little bit. Wow, that sucks. Oh, grade F. Oops, we got a grade F from this. We're still level 1 and we earned like nothing. Did you break the computer? Yes, you did. More work for Ben. Yes. Oh, the stove is cleaning itself. Great. All right, awesome. You can grab a plate. And Claire, you can have one too. It's 12:14 a.m. in the morning, and this is what happens. Okay, what is going on? Don't compliment her appearance. Just repair this. Okay, Claire, the kid has not aged up. I'm not happy about that. I'll age him up soon. I will, once Ben gets this under control. Okay, and you could go to bed too. You can eat in the morning. Head to bed. I think they might wake up from his birthday, but I don't know. I'll have to have Anne stop working at 3 a.m. It's crazy. Let me turn on the stereo again. All right, Claire, head to bed. Hopefully you won't wake up. Oh, you ate? I guess you did. All right, go to bed. Tori, what's going on? You're eating. Oh my god, the shower is fixed. Look at the mess, though. It's crazy. Stop it. Is that a ghost? Henry came to visit us. Henry Walker. Welcome back to the sweet, sweet life at this hotel. That is awesome. Henry came to pay us a visit. Look at him glowing with that ghastly glow. That's amazing, buddy. We missed you. Aww. Just floating around, just walking through everything, not giving a crap. Like, yeah, I'm a ghost. I can do whatever I want. I wonder what he's doing. I wish I could control him, but I can't. Darn. Stop drinking this thing. I'm literally gonna get rid of it. Are you upstairs? Like, where are you? Stop it right now. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. She is getting a caffeine rush, and she's haven't ate any of this. Clean it up. I cannot clean it up. Clean it up right now. And we're gonna have the baby age up as soon as she cleans that up. Because I can't. I really can't. Are you cleaning up the dishes? Just as clean? Dishes. You didn't even clean up the other one? Oh, there was more dishes in here. Right. Okay. Okay, let me put this key lime pie away. Who rang the doorbell just now, I wonder? Put that back. Better not be Henry. That'd be weird. He's a ghost. He could just walk right in. Ben! Oh yeah, change his dirty diaper. These parents cannot get a break. And it's their wedding day today, actually. I'm going to have them get married. They really need to get it together. They really, really do. Okay, I'm going to age him up. So, let's trigger age transition. put them down, have a made job, because it is time. We are a day late. And it's time for Allison to get off from work, too, because she's not even going to make any money today. Watch. Nope. Not a single penny. Mm-mm. Nope. Aw, days have flown by, and now Bo is a toddler. Surprise, he actually doesn't have pigtails like all my other Sims. All right, so this cute little toddler, he's so cute. He's perfect, but I want to change a few things of him. I will keep his hair, but I just want to make sure that it's okay for all the other outfits. So I will have him plan his outfit first. Have him do that. How long has this episode been already? 20 minutes. Cool. Okay, let's change his outfits really quickly, and then I'll end the episode and help them head to bed because it is time. It is definitely time. Let's see. What can we give him? This shirt? Fine. Absolutely fine. These pants, maybe we can go gray. Maybe some shorts. We'll keep that. I feel like I used this outfit before. Hopefully not in a let's play. And maybe some bluish shoes. Those look quite fine. They look all right. I'll keep them. Okay, what are you wearing? I don't know. Formal? I'm going to use the exact same outfit that I use for all my toddlers when they have formal attire, because they never ever need it. And I'll just give them the same thing. It's a cute little suit for a cute little toddler, but like they never ever need to wear it, ever. I'm gonna give him this blue thing since it's pretty unoriginal. It came for the base game, so it's been used plenty of times, but I'm gonna keep it. I actually might make it green. That'll make it a little more original since I never make it green, as you can see. It's not here. I'll make it have even a darker blue. Ooh, fancy. No, I could use that green and tone it down quite a bit to have it match his room. Don't want it to be too dark, though, but, it looks so olivey. I don't know, I don't really like that. That might be a better green. Okay, I like that. I'll keep it, and I'll change his socks, too. Let's click on those. Maybe we can just make them all white or something. Oh, there's green socks. I'll have him keep those. Oh, they're cute. What is that? Some kind of little bear on the side. So cute. All right. That's fine. Okay, let's get out of there. And then outerwear, again, something that they don't really use unless you take your children out to maybe like the festival or something like that, you know. So I'll give them the blue, black shoes, fine. And let's change up those gloves. Let's make them white. Because those red, they remind me on the hackers on Toontown. Anybody remember that game? If you guys played it. Such memories. Okay, so that is it for his outfit. And let's have him quickly change his appearance just to make sure that his hairstyle is for every single outfit. I don't mind it. I'll just keep it. Okay, hair. Perfect. Yeah, it's like a base game hair that like the kids have. Wait, not the kids. I think the adults have this. Yeah, the kids don't. They didn't give too much to the kids, Sims 3. But yeah, he needs some social and some hunger. You know what I want to do for social? Because I feel like the parents won't be able to have that much time to interact with him. I'm going to buy him a dollhouse right off the bat. So let's go to toys. And these sirens in the back. I'm going to give him this one from the base game again. Just a green one. Let's put it somewhere. There's really not enough room in here at all. Oh no, we could put it here. Oh, did not mean to turn the carpet. Meant to turn the dollhouse. Ah, that looks pretty fine. There you go. $600 worth of dollhouse. But it really does help. If you think it's girly-ish, I think it's fine. And plus, it does help with the social. So I'm going to have him use that for a little while since the parents are already sleeping. Oh my god, no. She has to put her kid away in the crib. I'm acting as he's like an object. Put the kid away. No, put the kid in the crib. Okay, let's have her actually feed on floor. She hasn't fell asleep yet. Oh my god. Oh, is she supposed to get married? Okay, that is fine. I'll quit job. You know what? She really can. Oh, she earned 50 simoleons. That's new. She never earns anything. Okay, listen to your mom. Oh, I might buy him the walker, or I might have like Ben like teach him how to walk actually, instead of using that store content. But I quickly have them put their kids away. To bed, I mean. And I'll have her use the bathroom while she waits. Okay, Cole, are you heading to bed? No, just woke up. All right, so I guess I'll have to bring out the key lime pie again. Let's open that. I didn't see Henry around. I don't know what he's doing, but I'll put the key lime pie there and I'll have him grab a plate. And actually, looking at those vases now reminds me that I want to put them in the room just to customize it a bit. They look a little bit weird. Because the glass is, like, reflecting off of everything. Maybe that's just the original pattern. But they also have this glass. Yeah, it's the original pattern. They also have this glass partition, but I'm not going to put it in here because it's just too big, you know. I don't know. We could put it over here on the side, actually. Actually, we might put it there. It looks kind of like, those windows at the doctor's office or something. Not really. They don't have that. But you know what I'm talking about? Those weird windows that they used to have around that are, like, not actual windows but have, like, that design on it. I don't know if I'm making sense. But it was weird. But yeah, it reminds me of that. And anyway, love day is here. I'm going to end this episode because it's been going on for quite a long time. And I will pick up in the next episode with this hectic household. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to believe in yourself. Don't forget to like this video because it's an awesome video. My opinion. Well, duh. I make it. I have to self-promote myself somehow. Anyway, I will see you guys soon. I love you guys. And game on. Goodbye.